Survivor's ready. Go. Up and over the table. Everybody's got to go. Gotta get everybody over.
Go. Come on,
Muscle,
get up.
All right, Muscle, go.
You're good, Demi.
Come on.
Oh, you're good. Now you've got to dismantle this pile of very heavy sandbag. You're looking for that lever.
Rip them off.
These are not easy to move.
Get deeper in those squats. Use the legs.
Coffee and pastries on the line. Ghost Island at stake.
Middle. There's the lever.
Below we can see the lever.
The lever.
We are neck and neck now.
Get that arm ready, baby. Get ready to pull that thing and we're running.
Once that lever's free, pull it and you'll drop those sandbags.
Go, Brad. Go.
Michael's got it. Pull it. You're good. Let's go.
It is now Malolo in the lead.
Davidi's got it. You're good. Davidi right behind. Two people are collecting the bags now. Everybody else is throwing them. The better system you have, the faster this is going to go. Right now, this is just chaos. Sandbags flying everywhere. Got to get them all in the bin. Once you have them all in the bin, you can start shooting. 60 sandbags total. It's Stephanie and Jennifer Malolo. Chris and Wendell for Davidi. Davidi has theirs. It's going to be Chris throwing for Davidi. And he's on target out of the gate. Gotta get them all in the bin! Now you're good, Malolo! It is Sebastian throwing for Malolo!
Let's go,
Sebastian! Sebastian misses! Chris for Davidi! Chris connects again! You gotta hit the target so they spin to the bottom and they get that flag pop! Chris pops the first flag! Super fast! And right away, Chris is on fire for Davidi! Sebastian trying to get in! Not even close!
Hold steady, baby! You got it!
Chris! He has got some velocity! Chris pops the second flag! He's working on the third! Chris making it look easy while Sebastian struggles! It is an amazing display of an arm! Chris is making this a blowout! And that is it! It is over! Wow! Oh, what a victory! And Davidi wins for Ward, Coffee and Pastries! In a blowout, thanks to the arm of Chris!
Chocolate, I get it.
All right, here we go. For reward. Survivors ready. Go.
Go, go, go.
Over the tables is that first part of this challenge.
Come on.
No.
Pull on your knees if you can't see here.
Got some knees getting skinned up. I can hear it.
Come on.
Start untying those knots now.
Got it.
Go.
Victoria, Lauren, and Julia untying knots.
Good job, Julia.
Lauren is whipping through those knots for Lesu.
You got it, Lauren. Slow and steady.
Julia doing a great job for Kala.
Good job, Julia. Good job, Lauren.
Julia's through. You're good. Lauren's good. Victoria's good. We are very tight right now.
Go.
Two people at one end, the other two tossing the bags.
Come on, guys. You got it.
You've
got
to have all the sandbags in your bin.
Come on, Julia. Come on.
Further, guys. Further.
Sorry.
Further. There you go.
Closer you get to your tri mates, the faster they will get them in the bins.
I got these. Look over there.
Couple more. Go, go, go.
Gotta get them all in that bin.
We're almost done.
Let's go.
We're done.
Thomas has all theirs. You're good.
Yeah.
It's gonna be Joe throwing for Kama.
Nice.
Once again, Joe, out of the gate, starts knocking those targets.
Go faster. Right. Come on, Wardle.
I got it. Don't deal.
Lesu's still working. Manu's still working.
Come on, guys.
An early lead for Kama.
Yeah. Get the last one.
I got it.
Lesu has theirs. You're good.
Go.
Manu, you're good.
Yeah, guys.
Gavin with a nice hit for Manu. And another.
Go. Higher. Come on, Wardle. You got it. Okay.
Survivor's tough, man. Nowhere to hide.
Oh, wrong way.
If you never threw a baseball, it's gonna show.
Go, Joe. You got this.
Yeah,
Joe with another hit.
We're going, killing it, Joe.
And another. And another. Joe is on fire.
Come on, Joe.
Kevin now starting to get the hang of it.
That one was great.
Yes, Joe.
Yeah, Joe drops the first flag for Kama. Kevin drops the first flag for Manu. Lauren now in for Lesu. Lauren trying to keep Lesu in it.
Keep going, Lauren.
But it's a showdown right now between Gavin and Joe.
There you go.
Okay, Joe, one more.
Joe, very close.
Come on, you got to do it for Sierra.
That does it. Kama wins yet again. A big reward. We are looking for one more. Lauren trying to keep Lesu in it.
I can go in.
What's up to you?
You think you can?
Okay.
It's going to be War Dog back in. He was completely ineffective.
Let me try it.
Gavin could do it with this toss right here.
Slow down, you got time.
There it is. Gavin does it for Manu. Yeah. Manu wins for Ward.
sending Lesu back to camp with absolutely nothing.